I mean, I'm a sparkly pop guy. 99.999999999% of the time. But 'tis the season. I mean, Lady Trooper did give me the Reese's eggs. What up? It's the Trooper. Did I say that? Or did you already know it was the Trooper? Wow. It is officially 92 degrees Fahrenheit out here. 92 degrees Fahrenheit. Got some small world action going today on a Saturday. Shout out to, I don't know, people photobomb the back of the camera. What kind of IQ do you need to come to Vegas? Obvious. What was I saying? I don't know if I'm so, she said no one knows I'm here. So I'm just gonna say shout out to C from Greenville, G Vegas action. Vegas is a really small world, but poker is also a really small world. So when you combine the two, I mean, you're talking about like a little miniature world, like a little model world with like little toys on it or something. That's how small it is. What am I talking about? Trooper, what you talking about and where you going? Gotta say shout out to Tony and Yvonne from Michigan. Just did a little sparkly pop drop action. And I'm thinking about doing something crazy. Something that I don't normally do. But there's a reason for it.
So like I didn't know about ATM.
Got this crazy idea.
Before I came out.
So I didn't know that there are tournaments going on over at the Venetian. There's some kind of deep stack something that ends today or tomorrow. I think tomorrow. Starting on Monday, there's a whole new deep stack extravaganza going. So there's like a whole month of like tournaments starting. $600, $400, three whatevers. I'm sort of not a fan of the Venetian Poker Room, but I was gonna go there today and play the fifth flight of a tournament today. But I decided not to do it because I decided to sleep in a little bit, and I'm gonna go play cash somewhere. And so I was thinking about just going to the Venetian, kind of check out the vibe. You know what I mean? And the Venetian is somewhere I haven't played in forever. First of all, that's still a thing. That's still a thing, the most annoying street performer shit on the strip. That's number one. Number two, when I came this way, the up escalator wasn't working and the down was. And now on the way back, the down one is broken and the up one is working. What kind of shit is that? And number three, I'm trying to make a video out here. What makes these random drunk, jerks on the strip think that I want them in my video? at Venetian today just to kind of get the vibe of Venetian. You know, it's somewhere different. Who knows when's the last time I played at Venetian? I know what you're thinking, Trooper. Trooper, you just had a nice coffee. Don't you want to pace yourself? No. I don't know how to do that. Apparently, the Starbucks in the Venetian is still living in COVID land because there's no sugar or cream or anything out for you to use. And this sign is over there. I guess they want you to bow to greet people rather than handshakes or something like that. I don't know. Something's up with the lights out here in front of Venetian. All the lights are out. The little lights that are normally going are not. They're not lit. So it's super dark out here. I don't know why. It's making for a somewhat grainy video, I would imagine, as well. Lady Trooper just informed me that it's Earth Day, so that's why the lights are out. I think they're out for like 1 hour. Seems like a bunch of bullshit to me. As you can see, the lights are on now. It's not Earth Day, but it was Earth Hour. I mean, really, Earth Hour. Turn off the lights on the Las Vegas Strip for 1 hour. That's really gonna like save the planet. Sounds like a bunch of, I mean, I don't wanna say bullshit. I kinda wanna say, what's the word I'm looking for? Fake, virtuous shit, I don't know. Anyway, back to the point. My game was somewhat boring. I mean, it was okay. Or whatever, it was fairly recreational. You know, the high hand promotion is going on, so there's like a $300 high hand every 30 minutes. There's also some other kind of a big promotion going in there. I don't know, some kind of hours promotion. You know, I don't really pay attention to these promotions very much. Maybe I should. I ended up playing 1-3 because that's the seat that was available when I got here. I haven't played here in so long, I just called ahead and put myself on the 1-3 and the 2-5, it's 3-5, the 1-3 and the 3-5 list. I don't even think I've walked through the Venetian in months. And I gotta tell you, I kinda was digging the vibe a little bit of the Venetian today. The sights and the sounds and the smells. Venetian Poker Room welcomes me back with a $217 uptick. We got some police activity out on the strip. 1, 2, 3 units. Vegas is so busy this weekend, it's awesome. 80 degrees out here right now. Palazzo Parking Garage has always had my vote for creepiest parking garage in Vegas. So quiet. It's just always quiet and eerie down here. Remember, if you like my videos, click the thumbs up button. Make sure you subscribe. Tell your friends about the videos and leave a comment down below. I'm gonna see you next time.